Hello, y'all. Yeah, sorry for like the just jump, but we need to. But Dragon Quest Park and Zero is legit dropping something like right now, and I needed to react to watch this part first. Let me just, I can just tweet out that I'm live later. As, like, I'm booting up everything for, like, the other stuff.
You should join us, Kakarot.
My name isn't Kakarot. It's Goku, got it?
You have no idea how out of your league you are. You're going to die, fool.
Piccolo, your attack! Do it now!
Special Beam Cannon!
Well, then. Let playtime begin! I think you'll be the first to die! How's it feel, seeing your little friend's corpses scattered all over?
Hey!
You bastard!
Even though I'm in a bit of a bind, this is always what gets me pumped! Body, don't fail me now!
Vaporize you!
Challenging me?
Don't you feel silly?
Leave it to me.
Don't make me laugh.
This isn't real.
Simple tricks.
Go ahead. Underestimate me at your own peril.
We shouldn't be breathing in the same air.
Huh?
You met the beaut, but now I introduce you to the beast. Fair warning, when I'm like this, I can't help but kill.
Yeah! The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Ooh. Don't underestimate us!
I will resist, so long as
Nail?
I
don't... Nail?
You never
what?
Beat me with such paltry power!
We'll give you both!
Even I can beat a monkey!
It's our turn now,
oh,
Vegeta!
Man.
I like that body of yours! Change now! Worst. But if you think this is going to be easy, then you're dead wrong!
With each transformation, I become far more fearsome than before. Oh, well, excuse me.
Prepare yourself and behold the second transformation of the mighty Frieza.
I have no intention of allowing even a single Saiyan to live.
What? Okay, it's finally ready.
Oh my god. Derek! Oh my god.
Frieza!
You wanted me at my strongest, so here I am. Men! You'll die in disgrace at the hands of your master!
You fool!
Oh my god, wow, that was amazing. Alright. God damn, still so many character slots. Oh, pre-order bonus? Oh, Gogeta, Broly? Alright. Alright, okay. Alright, okay, that was a good reaction. Overall, I'm very much excited for wait, hold on, was there anything else? No, alright, no, there wasn't. That was a good reaction. That was good. Let me go to the BRB screen for a bit.
Yeah.
Alright, this is good. I believe they remembered Nail. Oh, did that post? Alright, okay. Okay. Game audio is alright. My mic is on. All right, okay. Jesus Christ. Again, same thing as yesterday. I just need to stream for 3 hours. All right, but first things first, I need to actually go and grind a bit because I got a new like D-Link. So I'm going to grind for like a couple of like I'm going to grind a bit. And I got like a grind spot, like so I did like a Olympus Coliseum, Disney Town, so now it's the oh wait I need to actually go back to Disney Town. I left Disney Town thinking like oh I was done, but no I wasn't. I actually need to head back there. Hold on, let me check that. Did I make sure to get every sticker? Oh, let me see sticker collection. Oh yeah, I can't get this last sticker. I need like an ability that I later get with. Alright. But I did get Zach, and Zach, if y'all remember, is one of like is a really good ability. Like mad good. How good is Zach? I got the dirt. Stop! shit. Crap, I thought I could. Crap. I was spamming like abilities. Left.
Yeah!
Okay, at least I got like Alright. I'm grinding till like I max out like a
Come on!
I basically like went and grinded up Zach. So yeah, Zach is very good. Oh, Mickey. Alright, now it's time to leave. Alright, yeah, so... And we're in deep space. Wonder what happened to the spaceship.
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. Intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
Wow. Wow. You really should have told him that.
So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it. Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
Now you tell me. Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something. Huh?
Then? Terra Aqua.
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend Circle.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
Whoa! Huh?
The engines are under too much stress. We're We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous.
I want Sticks to be Ben Aqua and Terror. Ben Aqua and Terror again. Please. Can't go out onto the marijuana. Alright, I guess that's only like for Terra. I kind of want to see if Windblade activates. I think I know how to activate it. Of course, I think I know how to activate it too. I need magnet related. Mm-hmm. Oh my god!
I don't know how you did it, but you won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You can bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are. An abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
Oh my god, Gounsu. I don't need that. My y'all. I don't need that. Fire guy. Leaf bracer, what the heck?
Gotcha! Come on! Gotcha!
Ha!
Bunch of fire surge.
What is it?
Goddamn. It's possible with, like, I just need to, like,
gotten into you. I see. Your wayfinder broke. Well, don't worry. Friendship's more than an object.
Friendship circle?
Don't let the little mimic fool you. You saw for yourself what kind of monster that thing is. All it knows how to do is hurt and destroy.
Monster? He helped me stop the monster!
You must have triggered some sort of mutation, hidden in the little freak's genetic coding.
Van! Friend!
That's right. We are friends.
Better say your goodbyes now, because 626 is about to be destroyed! Stop that!
Come on!
Sound the alert! Prisoners on the loose! Don't let them get away!
626. Alright, okay. I didn't do command board at all. I haven't been doing command board. It's not because I hate it, it's because, like, I actually like it. It's just that. The problem is, like, it takes too long. Okay. I need to. Let me visit this one. Oh no. Benita's got the king.
Let's try kicking him. Who are you?
Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Ven. Guess. I sat down to rest. I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see.
All right, we're going.
So long, Ben.
Hey, where are you guys off to?
King saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down.
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not. But you gotta agree to follow us.
Yeah, right over that way by the Indian camp.
Ready, man? Forward, march.
Okay.
I forgot that dependent. The dependent won't have.
Yeah, gotcha. Come on.
Gotcha!
No! So close! Alright. Okay. Ah! I need to wait. Oh yeah, I need to actually like fight enemies to get EXP. I've not been doing that. Oh. That's good. Oh my god. Alright, yeah. I'll do dealing grinding later. Probably like after this one. Because like I need to like prepare for like the final. Well, like the final encounter. Or I can do it here.
Peter Pan!
Who do we have here? Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vin.
Well, if you say so. Tension! Now then, Ben. I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go! Ow!
Oh! Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star again.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
Mickey's star shard?
My shooting star and a pixie.
Must be my birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
This is... Yeah, I know for a fact that I'm probably going to need to find. Luckily I know, like... Yeah, because, like, luckily there's a good... Luckily I know a good trap for it. Look at that! Look at that! It's the fucking rabbits in the ground. No, I... No, oh my god. I do need Mickey, but... Home is... Dude, those rabbits suck, man. Oh. Thank God.
I lost them. Stars are where light comes from.
Look out below!
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. Huh, that old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
All right. I made it. I made it to the part where I actually rage quit. No joke. I rage quit. I rage quit. Like this last one. Fire that. Honestly. Time for the cheese spread. And yes, this is an actual spread. You have to just drop a bunch of strategies and go to town. Not a blade. Not a blade. But I think I'm going to do something too. Right. Some fish. Not. Yeah, Nevelin has to do that game right now. But I only have one. But I have a feeling that last one. Or not, it might be somewhere. I think there was two in the jungle clearing. Why do I get the phone that like that? Five ones. Alright, mermaid was going. Alright. Alright, okay. Alright. This is like the last thing I have to do on stream. I have an hour for a miss to be Captain Hook.
Thunder! Thunder! Come on! Drip!
I want max out the deck. This has like such a good. Plus this is like a great place to like get levels. This and Disney Town. Because like Disney Town, like a run through there like gets you a lot of levels. I'm trying to get like once you get like. Oh God. One more time. If I don't get it this time, then I'm just gonna get experimental dude. And like just like attempt like and then hit myself in my head repeatedly as I attempt to like try to be hooked. Hold on, I should. Hold on, I'm actually like doing this for me. I just realized I am doing this for me. Oh, finally. Double CP.
Thunder! Thunder! Yeah! Rock! Hey, rock! Tap! Come on! Ready?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hold on. How much time do I have? I have enough to even buy a black coin. Alright, I got Sonic Blade. That's it. I'm looking for mine square ray. Oh, only three. Honestly, that's the last one I wanted. Just grind out like a bunch of mines for it. River Lagoon.
Agent Pan ahoy! Land along, Tom, and fire!
coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink, it's you! And you're all right!
What? A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has...
Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
Hi. On. Wow. Wow, the fact that Ben gets flied. And unlike glide and like album. Your friend's like, where's Ben? Meanwhile, Ben is just trying to complete the collection. Alright. And then salvation. Alright, let's see. Oh wait, I can get the last one.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Make another deck. The deck I'm making is going to be a cheese one. Fire Fist. Shotlock, ball spawn. There's a reason. There's an absolute reason why I'm doing this. Alright, oh, wow, there's a treasure chest. Oh, my goodness.
At last, that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle me eyes. No, don't tell me.
God. Yeah, I lost through this. Hold on, let me see if I can cheese it with like a fire surge. And there is attempt one fail. Oh god, I forgot to purpose slide.
Catch me, Colin!
No! No, my God. Man, if I had leaf bracers, that would have been amazing. What the?
You really want to play?
Yeah. Yep. I don't care. I don't care. Like, cheese strats, cheese strats, cheese strats. This is my cheese. This is how I'm going. Cheese bosses. That pissed me off. I don't care what people think.
Treasure chest!
Treasure!
Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures!
Oh well, it's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
This.
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay. It's a deal. Oh, wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben will always have friends waiting to meet him.
Oh, wait, hold on. Peter Pan. Oh, well, time to grind that up. Because Peter Pan actually has, like, one of the most broken lights. Alright, okay.
Gorsh, the king must be pretty far away by now.
Oh, we get oh, Donald and Goofy.
Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh, huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Let's go.
We're here at the mysterious tower again. And let's just say exposition's about to happen. We are close to finishing Ben's story. Wait, hold on. How long? Yeah, Ben's story took like 3 parts to like get to like the conclusion of. Oh yeah, also I can like unequip this deck, my cheese deck, and put this one down my main deck. Oh yeah, just so you know, I might have to make multiple cheese decks for Aqua, cause yep, Aqua is Yep, I talked to my brother Tony. Yeah, he just called me. Anyway, I talked to him and he basically said Hawk was bad. Hawk was like very bad. Like it's just like she's a great character, but her campaign is gonna rock me a new one. Alright, hold on. Got Magnega. That's good. Reports. Treasures. Yeah, I don't even care about one. Alright, I got. There's something I can do some melt command. No, I can't. Hold on, I can. No! Alright, Kuraga is still a good skill to have. Fundar. When will Leaf Bracer show up? Holy. Oh, Mega Magic Recipe. Good. I wish, you just knew the result and you didn't have to collect, the recipes and all that.
Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ventus.
Huh?
Hericus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir, I...
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
I'm done it!
This feller Vanquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Just call him Ven.
Sure. That's what I usually go by.
Ven, when you got here?
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can. There is a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the King's Royal Knights.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw. No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once, and I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Thank you.
Yeah, so, what did I get? What did I get? Anything new? Oh, yeah, pixie petal. No, not that. Dealings, right. We got Donald and Goofy. I need to, man, I have so much drink up. It's currently an hour and I don't want to start like a, what possibly is the final segment of the game now. I'm going to wait until like later. Because this is most definitely like the last final chapter. Final Sports Champ. Let me. Not only that, I need to. Not only that, like the grind I'm about to do is like a four. Oh my god, I legit can't get it. Oh my god, I can't get it. Alright. I legit can't get it. Holy crap. I wonder if the light of freedom is in like a hold on. Let me do this. God damn. Alright. Well, if I'm here for one more hour, if it's better to just run out, the rest of these films.
Yeah, 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 y
Okay. Alright. Thunder. Come on. Let me check the game. Goofy Turbo, wow. Dealing system is like one system which I wish like was expanded on, like because have like these like buffs like only apply when you're transformed. You should have applied to like Ventus as well.
Yeah,
oh my god. Doll has no cure.
Fight! Freeze! Heal!
I wonder what magic moves. Oh my god. Protect Dawn against me.
Fire! Fire! Freeze! Thunder! Ka! Yeah! 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 Ha! Fire! Heal! Fire! Rah! Yeah! Ha! Rah! Ha!
Osmond Donald, what?
Gotcha.
Wow. Cosmic Donald. Oh, I can switch? Oh, this is the normal finish and then this is the main finish. All right. Magic boost. Shell. Oh, I can do. Hero Sprite is honestly better. Grant. Not like Gohan. Swordville. No, Faith Charge is great. I like magic wallet. Oh, what was Peter Pan doing? No, I know the finisher was great. Well, what was the dealing? Like the dealing was very. Oh, hold on, I got my. Alright, okay, yeah, alright, anyway, Thank you everyone for watching. I think I'm going to leave. I'm going to leave the last feeling, Peter Pan, for like tomorrow. Like tomorrow, actually, at all. So tomorrow, like I guess, like we'll. I guess tomorrow will be like the last dealing, and then and like we'll be heading to we'll be finishing off the Mentor storyline. And why did I do dub it? What the heck? Alright, we'll be finishing off Mentor storyline, and after we finish off Mentor. After we finish our Ventus, we'll start Arc 1. Wow, so Barret, level 34, Ventus, level 27. Jesus Christ. Alright, anyway, I wonder what level Aqua will be at, like, by the time, like, we're done. Alright, anyway, that's Birth by Sleep today. Stick around, because I am going to raid someone. I will have like this part uploaded though it might take a while because I probably might cut out my reaction because like those usually tend to get copyright struck on YouTube. Anyway, have a good one, y'all. Thank you all for watching. Stick around because I'm gonna raid someone.